WCL. I'm Bill Badke. A new study finds Seattle could lose water for months right after a catastrophic earthquake. Thank you.
what we're looking at right now is what's interesting.
Okay. Then you grab your impression of it real fast, and then let's turn around.
impossible to predict. But North Carolina law does say the board can call a new election.
You're listening to All Things Considered from NPR News.
Thanks for joining us this afternoon here on KUOW 94.9 Seattle.